me too.
These tall ass skyscrapers. I guess there's a reason why they didn't put that in the game.
Well, four, only some buildings were destroyed.
Yeah.
Well, I think there's like one more practice match in there, and you can get, you know, get big boy matches.
Yeah.
I just want to fly around with this jet a little bit. It's a little bit.
Same.
I see a jet. Oh, nope, he just disappeared. Trying to find something I can blow up. Also, a lot of these buildings look like New York City. A lot of these buildings look like New York City. Like that building that looks at the World Trade Center. The one I'm looking at. Like, it literally looks at the World Trade Center. Exactly the same. I mean, I get this is South Korea, but they're like trying to be New York City. I do admit, though, a lot of the old maps from the old version before the update look kind of better. Like, I like this map where it was, like, when it first launched, when they had, like, that whole area over there inside. Or, like, say, you know, the manifest map with the docks, where you can have that little, like, patio thing on the side and you remove that, like, the bigger docks. Also, there's no vehicles in the sky. I've been flying around for, like, the entire time. I have not seen a single aircraft. I got air-to-air missiles on right now, so. This is also not a good map for air, because it's not a big map, it's just some buildings. I see you, Jet. I'm gonna fuck you up. I got a suit, 57 here. I want to get the gun, the 30mm cannons. I only have the smaller, you know, 20mm cannons.
Right, right.
I want to get those, and I want to get the wired missiles. Yeah, I'm trying to get that bird on you. I gotta do a little U-turn. Oh no, he got you.
He got me. No, I think we landed.
Yeah, I'm locked onto. You should try. All right, try the Apache gunship. I like a bag of this game. Yeah, I try to blow that Kohoma up. I think I'm at 22 out of 30 for vehicles destroyed. I'm gonna try to blow up that helicopter. See, this map's like too small. Like, I have to go around and I like fly past them. I don't have enough speed to turn around. Got him. The Kohom's down. Is the Super Hind still up though over there? Or is it dead?
Boy.
I do wish they could bring back like the 64-64 AA battles where you both had like jets and stuff like that. So.
Yeah, no, that would be great. It'll come back.
I mean, you can in multiplayer, like 64, you can do jets, but they won't bring that mode for this. And also, they should bring us so they have more vehicles, that way, not enough flying around for 5 minutes or put them on the spawn. It's always like the Heinz thing, you know. I blew the jet up although the guy bailed out. Any helicopters?
I don't think so. But there is this
I got air to air. So close, almost skid the ground. The only thing I don't like about the air to ground missiles on a jet, they take longer to reload than the air to air. Oh, you got a Hind. Well, those things are dead.
He's having a good run, though. I forget why I'm here to unlock some shit.
Yeah, that's all I'm trying to unlock this jet right now. Everything else I got is here. It's like almost max. That's what I'm just trying to do. I do think you should hit the Hind or the Apache gunship. That thing's fun. I see helicopters flying behind. Just trying to do a little UE. Yeah, they got a gunship and they got a Hind over there. It's not like he's like flying between buildings on the dash today. A bicep is there. I see him. We got a tornado coming. Vertical motor. I see the super. I see the super coffin.
Yeah, there's a couple things over there.
Yeah, I took out the helicopters. I took out both helicopters. Yeah, I'm getting shot at. I'm getting locked onto. I hear another jet, but I don't see him.
He's up top. I see him. Yeah. Yeah, there you go.
Oh, I see him. I see him. Two helicopters, two hinds, and I touched down a couple.
Oh, come on, buddy, I got you.
You got a tank, bro. Airground missiles, they take so long to reload. I must return to the combat. Well, I had to fly, I was almost died. Aircraft, I got the air there.
Yeah, it's right here. Right here. And it's halfway.
Coming around.
Oh, that's right. It's 33% health. Now it's back to 50.
Where is it? Oh, I see it. I see him. I hit him with a missile and I hit him with my cannons. Oh no 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 no! I hit a sign and my jet did a full 180. It didn't crash. Did a full 180. A little scary.
It's not as scary as what we grabbed in the Syracuse.
Take
him out.
That was very scary. Grabbing the Syracuse. Oh, it's terrible. It's really bad. Well, I love how you're near the the Great Lakes, so it's even worse for
me. Okay, what else not doing? Huh? I'm driving around there. Okay.
That sounds fun.
Same with the window. No, because these trees falling down. So I'm scared. Not just a windy one. And it's a stick in there too.
Is there no air helicopters in the sky? I swear to God, I saw one. Like, I thought I seen the neighbor or buzzer. Oh, there he is. It's so small on my radar crosshair.
Yeah.
I hit him. But where did that jet go? Oh, I see him. Yo, he's behind me. Side of the jet. Okay. Oh, where does the jet go? There's a line. Did he force crash? I think he force crashed. If I didn't hit him, I'll miss him. There it is. Oh. I'm using a missile right now. You can fire it. It doesn't lock onto a target, but automatically. I'm just firing a missile randomly and I hit something. Alright, where's this jet at? I see you. Oh, he bailed. The guy in the felon bailed. Mm-hmm. It was. I saw it. It was free falling. Alright, so the Guardian missiles are just like the missiles in the Apache, where they're not locked onto, but once you shoot the missile, it automatically locks onto a target. So it's like the Apache stock missiles where you shoot it, you lock onto it, which is like that. Yeah, it was an automatic launching target. See. I didn't lock onto it. Once I shot the missile, it directly directed to the target. So it's like the Apache missiles, which are probably the best missiles in the game. Which is cool. It's air and the ground. And they reload faster, which is pretty cool. I like that. But I do want to get the 30mm cannons on this instead of the 20. This is cool. I like it. I like these missiles. The wire missiles I recommend over any of the other missiles. Oh, you look really hurt. Also, one of the scope on these missiles, now these missiles are not lock-on, you cannot evade these missiles. Since these are non-lock-on missiles, they're not heat-sinking, so that means flares don't affect these, which is pretty cool. At least that's how the logic works, since they're not heat-sinking missiles, they're not flares. Realistically, that's how it works, because heat-sinking missiles are attracted by heat, which is flares. If they're not heat-seeking missiles, they're not attracted by heat. It means they just fire. So realistic terms, this should be like... That truck is almost about to get destroyed if I'm gonna finish it off. Kills, assists, and spawn on. That's crazy. I force crashed the jet. That's fine. I'm trying to miss all the doom force crashed. I'm still flying.